Did you got the chance to know about FarmZ? Because today I will tell you about this platform and how this works. Now, firstly, you need to buy FarmZ. You need to join the limited FarmZ pre-sale and airdrop opportunity to buy FarmZ. You can get FarmZ tokens at greater discounts in this pre-sale. Then you need to hold FarmZ. You need to hold your FarmZ token on your MetaMask Trust wallet or any BEP20 compatible wallet to ensure you will receive reflection rewards. And you need to check on your wallet. You need to watch your BNB, BUSD, CAKE and FarmZ balance grows as more transactions occurs in their PancakeSwap pair. Then you need to know when this pre-sale is happening and how it is happening. You can buy FarmZ with a minimum of 0.01 PNB, which is equal to 15 FarmX, with a maximum of 10 BNB, which is equals to 15,000 FarmX. You can claim free FarmX and get a chance to earn 0.001 BNB for every referral you bring using your referral link. By January 17, 2022, all FarmX will be swapped to FarmZ automatically. Then all holders don't need to do anything to swap their FarmX to FarmZ. And balance snapshot will be done on January 17, 2022. Now you need to know about the journey of this platform. They have already launched their website. They have started their pre-sale and airdrop. They have made a great attention at social media. And they have done social media marketing. They have 500 Telegram members, more than 1000 Twitter followers and 1000 FarmX holders. It has also pre-sale, airdrop, PancakeSwap listing, trading, coin marketing cap, coin gecko, and the project really appears to actually be in sort of good states, which is quite significant. It generally has fantastic rewards as well as community and token holder safety and security measures. Now you must be thinking if this platform will survive. FarmZ is a crypto that is working on the hottest thing that will attract millions of users in near future. They have been planning something cool and awesome that will help their community to grow and make millionaires through their crypto project that could be trending token in coming days and weeks. So I can say that it is future gem that nobody knows. In future, it could be like Solana and Polkadot, etc. They are main engines of this. So it will definitely survive because it has future and good potential.